What's up, RC fam? Yankee RC here, and you can see what we have on the bench right here. We're going to be doing a quick upgrade to the Ultimate RC Hauler here, and we're going to be turning this, and actually I've already turned it, you can see it right here, but I'm going to show you the steps to convert this from a 6-wheeler into a 10-wheeler. So let's get going. Okay, so as we mentioned, this is a quick upgrade. So step number one, we're going to be removing these hubcaps. And then underneath there, we're going to see the, I think it's a 7mm nut that holds on the actual wheel. So we're going to pull that off right now. Take these off. One. Two. Now. Okay, so now we just take off this 7mm nut here. And now both wheels come right off. One, two, both wheels off. Okay, so after you get these wheels off, what you need to do is you should have already ordered, I should say, this modification, and you can actually get it off of eBay. I believe, and I'll put a link in the description below, but I believe it's AJC Mods. Now, he offers two different mods. I shouldn't say two different mods. He has different mods that he does. What you see here that I have is I ordered the mods for the Mercedes. The reason being is that I ordered that is that, first of all, you can buy the Mercedes tires already glued. You don't have to do anything for them. Second reason is the Mercedes tires, which has this red ring, is going to go on the inside. So once you put the other tire over top of it, you're not going to see it. And the tread pattern for both of these tires is exactly the same. So as far as anyone's concerned, they'll never, they won't know that you have the Mercedes tires. But when you're ordering this mod, he does make a mod for the Mercedes, which is the ones that I've ordered here. And he also makes a mod for the Ultimate RC Hauler. And the difference in the mod that he makes is that the mod, this piece right here, which is the mod, actually fills in this rim right here.
So this is a picture of the mod for the Ultimate RC Hauler, and you can see how it's different than the Mercedes.
So if you're going to go my way, which is to use the Mercedes tires, you need to make sure you order the Mercedes mod. If you're going to order some of these tires, and you're going to replace the black chrome inside, so the inside tire is also going to be chrome, so you know it would be like this. I can get this up here. There we go. So it's going to be like this. So you're going to have two chrome tires, one on one. Then you need to order the other mod, because this won't fit this. So with that being said, let's complete this mod. So like I said, so now you just drop the Mercedes tire up here. You take your 3D printed mod that he has right here and just screw it right on. And we're going to be doing both tires at the same time, because like I said, this is a simple mod. So just hand tight, that's all you really need it. Put the second tire on. And like I said, just hand tight. Now you take your original tires and you put these on. You can see they fit right on. Put the second one on, see if it fits right on. Take your 7mm nut here. Once again, just hand tight, replace your hubcaps, and be careful when you're screwing your hubcaps down. You don't want to make them too tight and you crack it. So once again, just want to make sure that it like touches the back of it. Once it touches the inside of the tire, I know I'm good. And there we go, mod is complete. Now I would like to shout out Jake who works at Tech Toys, where I go to get all of my parts, he actually told me how to do this with the Mercedes tires in the back here. He's the one who told me to do that. And if you're looking for that part number for the Mercedes tires, it's part number 8874. Like I said, it comes already pre-glued, so you don't have to do anything. And as you can see, looks great.
So here you can see now we've completed this upgrade. Love this upgrade, gives it more of an authentic look. And we're done. So this is Yankee RC signing off. Get out there and break something.